Alright guys, welcome back. We're in the middle of an egg wars. Our egg just got broken, unfortunately. But I did end up wanting to start recording because it was actually looking like a decent round. The guy who actually got our egg, I eliminated him immediately afterwards. So his goal was not achieved in any way, shape, or form. Because I eliminated him immediately, so his purpose was not lived well. We need to upgrade this generator to level 3. I'm going to do it for my teammates. As much as we do need to, like, stay safe right now, and that's probably more important than the upgrade. I mean, the upgrade will keep us safe longer. And it'll get us safe quicker. After all. Almost enough for level 3 diamond. Okay, we're not going to be rushing eggs this time. We are going to get geared. Because we need to live. So 20 diamonds for the full gear. 24 total for the bow and the sword. Gives us 44. 44 total. Alright. And then, for the pickaxe, 54. So I need 54 diamonds to get the gear that I want. Super Golden Apple will come later. So we're just going to have to AFK on this diamond generator for a little while. Just trying to see if there's any volume in Egg Wars. I guess not. Let me get up to 32 so I can buy the sword and the gear. And then I will go ahead and return to the generator. At least so I can defend myself a little bit better. Alright. Let's go to here. Let's grab ourselves. Oh wait, I'm gonna wait for the chain helmet. Because it conserves me diamonds. Yeah, it conserves diamonds if I get the chain one. Eight, come on, quickly. Nine, I need to get back to the diamond. 10, alright. And we are running our way back over here. Two more. There we go. So now, I can actually get myself a good amount of gear. I can get the chain helmet. Oops, I don't want to drop it. That's one thing. I can also get myself the punch bow that I prefer to have. And I can get myself the super pickaxe. Alright. Now, I just need... The super golden apple would be extremely nice in this case. So I may go ahead and wait for it if possible. Actually, we should get the gold generator to 3 to get some arrows, I think. Yeah, it's better for production in the future. There's that. Alright. Yeah, I'm just gonna let them get the diamonds. If you are... Hold on, what's our other teammate's name? CZBs. If you are getting... diamonds for gear, give these your chain. Because it is true, they need to be a team player right here. If they're trying, I'm fine with them getting diamonds. It is very true. They need a lot more than I do. I'll just scoop those so that way I can start working towards that super golden apple. I'll head back over here, sit on this guy. Let's see, let's get actually some regular golden apples this time instead of arrows. Because these can help you in combat to a pretty big extent. Alright. food. I shall grab that. Alright. So we're getting ourselves set here for battle. Oh, the yellow guy going in. I shot the yellow guy. On accident. I did not actually want to shoot him. Because he may have had a shot at actually killing the green guy. And down goes the yellow guy. Oh, green guy going back to his base. You're not going to make it there. No. No, I missed him. Somehow I actually missed him. Come on, Patrick, get gear. You stole the gold, so I'm gonna steal your diamonds. Ten more for the super golden apple. All that I need right now is that. And I'm set. Come on, one more, one more. Perfect. Okay, let's go into our food. Grab that. Go into arrows. I shall grab those. I have super golden apple. When you guys are ready to go make some moves. Because it is true. Without our egg, there's no point in us camping. We need to make moves on teams. It's literally that simple. Oh, down goes Blue's egg. Which is perfect. Alright, you my green guy. I know you don't have any gear. Oh my gosh, I still missed them. Okay, Sealy Beast, let's go. Oh no. Let me back. I saw the yellow guy and I was like, do I go, do I not go? Oh, full iron green guy. How do we keep missing? Oh, they have a bow too. That's not good. Sealy Beast, get off of there. Lag. Whoa, the lag. Oh no, just stand still. Stand still, Vaca. Stand still. Honestly, I'm saying a very true statement. It is our only chance to make moves on teams. It's true, Sealy Beast. I mean, you need to understand that. I'm going to see if I can potentially grab the second super golden apple, you know, because why not? But after that, I am just going to mid, whether Sealy Beast comes with me or not. This Patrick guy, I don't know what he's thinking. But we need to make moves on teams. And if it is a move that I am making on my own, it is a move I make on my own. Okay. Grab that. Grab some more of these. Turn those 100% into blocks. And Silly Beast, they're not even looking at us. I don't really care what you think or, you know, what you say is not safe or whatnot. I'm going in. Okay. Yellow doesn't seem to be. Oh, and down goes Sealy Beast. Okay. Ah! Okay, sure. You know what? I'll actually let you run in there. You can run in there all that you want. But I will be going for your egg. Yeah, you can die. And goodbye to your egg, Yellow. Good job. Oh, hi, Mr. in Full Iron. Oh, yeah, get wrecked. Regular Gapple up. I don't know what gear this guy has. Oh, nothing. Get wrecked. Yes, thank you. Oh, no, Full Iron guy. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. Super Golden Apple. Aw. He should have flown off the edge there. That was kind of sad. It was a decent round, but I'm not satisfied with that. I need to play one more. And we're going to just do it quick on Storm because I don't have that much time. Yeah, in fact, I only have like 8 minutes. So we are going to just go quick on Storm. I should have absolutely wrecked that team. But I didn't think that they would all have Full Iron. Either way, I wiped their team pretty good. I took out three guys with Full Iron, and then the last guy, which I thought he went off the edge. I got a super good amount of knockback on him. I got a crit, which is why I figured he's gonna fly back along the edge. So, but he didn't. And obviously that just ruined my chances right there of doing anything. But I basically wiped the team. Alright, and this game is already starting to load up with people, so it will go rather quick. And we are going in this 15 seconds. Start this. I am going for team's eggs. Can you guard ours? Alright. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and the ghost. Okay, who's my teammate? Oh, wait. On this map, I need my other controls. Hoop, hoop. Well, I need to get 20 iron at least for this. Okay. At least he's guarding the egg. That guy knows what he's doing for sure. I like to have a teammate like that. He just knows what he's doing. All right. Which team shall we attack first? Pink seems to be really, like, over there. They're really paying attention to all this. Red, not as much. Red team, you're going to be my first attempt at a victim. Oh, and Pink's egg just went down to orange. They were watching us. Oh, Red, I feel so bad for you. Hi! How you doing, Reds? Oh, you're no sword. I love it. Oh, a guy had a sword, so that was really what didn't help me there. All right, Red is bound to be coming for us this time. Or not? Or not? That is for something. Hey, Red. Perfect. Defend them. I'm going to grab myself the super pickaxe. Well, not the super pickaxe, but a pickaxe that is the same as a stone sword. Oh, they're coming. Oh, hi. Die. Get wrecked. They just got the wreck. Oh, I don't feel bad at all. I bet they're like, oh my gosh. Knockback hacks. Okay. Showing my MC version right there. You can see that. Nothing wrong with that at all. Let's grab... Actually, we can just go straight for some blocks. There is absolutely nothing wrong with that MC version, guys. Alright. I'm gonna go for a second control of a base, actually. Let's head over here to pink. I know that pink is out. But a team next to orange... And I know that orange took out pink, so they're bound to have a bridge to orange. Which is going to be my next target. Head for orange. That is the goal right now. Alright, let go. Oh, orange doesn't have anything on their egg. Just some sandstone. I feel bad for you, orange. But you have to get the wreck. There's two people left on orange. Where the heck are they? Well, I don't actually know where these people are, which is interesting. Grab me some steak. Oh, I see a bridge to center over there. To move on. This team's egg is actually out. So I don't feel bad about killing you, sir. Sir, get the wreck. Thank you. Oh! Goodbye to Green's egg. And your guys basically just have a basic kind of pickaxe right there. So you, my friend, have to go down to my stone one. Goodbye to you. And good... Bye to you. Alright. I am wrecking teams, and our egg is still up, believe it or not. Which is absolutely awesome. Alright, let's see. Who's over here? I need some more blocks. Let's go ahead and grab some of those. I'm tempted to go to center and get diamonds for my teammate. But I'm not about that center life. I am about the life of, on this map, I am about the life of just hunting eggs, wrecking teams, wrecking people. Okay, this team I saw built to them. And I saw that they were the ones that took out their egg. Don't see me. And thank you so much for your egg. It was good knowing you. They're lagging. They're lagging. They're lagging. Oh, goodbye. Wow, that was quite a PvP fight on my part, I've got to say. I somehow killed that guy. It was probably because of their lag. They were lagging quite badly, but I still don't feel that bad for you. Okay, what team is this? This is gray. I don't think they have their egg. We're going to keep moving around the map, though. Maybe we can get all the way back to my base. That would be pretty darn cool. I mean, you've got to agree with me. That would be pretty darn cool. To go. I've never done it before. I've gotten close. I got within two bases during the time I did four rounds on this map, just trying to get as many eggs as I could. But I have never been able to go all the way around. All right, here's the yellow team. They're still in. but they do not have their egg. Whoa! What the heck? What? That's kind of odd. I don't know how he hit me or who. Who hit me more? Oh, hi, Red. I see you over there. And don't think I'm just going to try to fist you off, because I see you. And you need to die. Oh my. My teammate is still in too. I just don't know where they are. Where are you? They're bound to be coming for me. I need to get gear. Ugh. One more gold, please. Because this thing is the same as a stone sword. This, the diamond pickaxe, so. Okay, my teammate is not responding, which I don't like to hear. I was at yellow. Oh my. I was, because I've been red. I was two bases away from going all the way around the map. Which is awesome. How did I get, I've come so far in this round. I've literally almost made it around the map. Everyone's egg is gone except for ours. Our egg's the only one left. There's a dark blue and a yellow left. I know where dark blue is. So let's go in for them. My assumption is this guy was probably going around the bases as well. This will actually be the first round that I visit all of the bases. Because this is yellow right here. Yes. So I will officially have visited all the bases, but I did not complete the clockwise trip, unfortunately. Where was the dark blue guy that killed you? So, oh, we can see about that. Well, let's go around here and see if we end up finding him. I actually need blocks. That's just something I realized. Our egg better not go down. I need to find a team that has a diamond generator. That's true. There was only like one team that actually had a bridge to center, so I will actually head to their base, worst case scenario, and go to center. I'll check diamond generators. Nope. Okay, these guys. Let me go ahead and pick up some gear here, actually. I want to complete the cross map trip as well. I'd love to actually go all around the bases this round. That's always a cool thing to do. Yeah, I know you like it. I don't really like the map like for like long-term games. It is really a map that you just have to just rush teams' eggs.
Dark blue.
Oh, a guy, yellow guy quit. So it is down to one dark blue guy and the two of us. Us of which still have our egg, which is awesome.
Just keep going around the circle.
Yeah, I'm going to try to get all the way back to our base. That's a clockwise trip. I've never done it before. Oh, I already passed their base. They weren't there. So I don't know where this guy is. My assumption is that he's at center. Because our teammate was killed by him. And he's not responding to me. So my assumption is he was trying to get diamonds at center. Because, I mean, what other base would he be at? Okay, this team actually is a bridge to center. Which leads me to believe they may have... Oh, well...
They were at your base.
Good job. Good job right there. Please tell me our teammate can kill him.
Is your teammate at the base?
Come on, teammate. Yeah, he is. He should be there, at least.
Just go. Go. Run back to your base.
Well, our egg's already gone. I don't know what kind of gear he has, so I'm not just going to run at him.
Oh, okay.
It's not a good choice, though.
Exactly what I do. I run at him. I'd be like, no, you can play it. We can't do it. And then he had, like, full diamond.
Okay, I see. Does he have full iron? There's no way he is full iron. Because that guy was nowhere near... Because this is the only bridge to center right here from this team. Nobody else had a bridge to center. This guy is way too far away from this team to really be a candidate to have gone to center and gotten full iron. It's not like practical, per se. I'm not going to say it's not possible, but it's not practical. Like, who's going to come way over here to go to center? Anyway, I do need the gear, but I think upgrading this maybe. Yeah, it's the best choice. Level 2 is definitely worth it. Let me get myself an iron sword, because I have no more need for this pickaxe at all. And, oh wait, maybe I should gear up on chain. No, I'm going for diamond gear. I am going to get the iron sword for better defense. Alright. I have the iron sword, so I'm going to keep that and actually turn this into a... Actually, let me get the bow first. The bow is probably my best option, because it's a good way for defense. I can either weaken him or punch him off, because I like to get a punch bow. So that is definitely what I will go for. Where are you? Teammate, I need to reunite with you. Oh, God. Oh! Well, you're weak. Hello. Oh, wait, is that that's my teammate. Hey. Okay, perfect. Okay, we're together now, which is awesome. What gear does he have? All right, perfect. Now that I'm with my teammate, I'm getting some diamonds here. I will upgrade it to level 3. Oh, well, or not, I guess. Or, you know, you can just stand on it and do that. So in that case, I'm actually not going to go ahead and get myself chain. I do have to get iron here. Oh, perfect. This actually worked out very well. I will turn that into a chain helmet, and I am officially max armor. Okay, how much time do I have? A little bit more. Not too much, but I got a little bit. I literally have like 3 minutes. Right? We have 3 minutes, right? Right? Huh? It is? How long ago? Well, this game's still going on, which is unfortunate. I may eat into the next hour a little bit. That's fine. Let me upgrade this gold one. Hello? Does my teammate, like, talk, or? I wonder if my teammate, like, doesn't talk or something. Alright, perfect. Now it's my turn. I'm literally going to wait for the super golden apple. I feel like it's best in this situation. I can win with it. Seriously, where the heck is this guy? Oh, hi. How are you doing? Oh, you can get off of that edge. GG. He came out of nowhere. But there we go. What a game right there. GG. Good game. Tell that guy. Wow, that was quite a round in the end. And he somehow snuck up on us, but I got him. So anyway, thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, like, comment, subscribe, do all that fun stuff, and I'll continue to bring you more and more Egg Wars. Anyway, guys, take care.